Welcome to today's lesson. Today we are going to describe the process of volcanic eruption. You are supposed to be able to describe how volcanic eruptions happen and describe or give the resultant landforms. You will do that after you have watched the following video that I'm going to give you. Thereafter, write brief notes describing the video, giving out what happens in an eruption as you have observed. So be prepared to watch this video.